guys get your fight. The girls are all dressed up. The people smoking weed up there. Everyone having a great time.
Huh? Yeah, you already know.
So, what is next for Adrian Broner? Is it Keith Thurman? Is it, hey, what's up? Or is it, what, Red Cat?
Because that's how I'm out here. Yeah.
Who's next? Can you tell us?
It don't matter, man. Anybody can't get it. Y'all know my motto.
You know what Malik Hawkins just told me? He watched Tank spar a heavyweight and dropped the heavyweight with a body shot. He's a 130 pounder. How does he drop a heavyweight?
He got that shit that guy gave him.
Now, everybody watch your story, your interview with TMZ. I actually saw it on his page, and he was dying laughing. You know why? What did you tell him at the end of the interview?
I don't remember.
It was nice talking to your bitch.
People like you, Adrian. They like your personality. I think you going to the... Oh, look who's here. He looks different today than yesterday.
And he don't even be making this shit up, right? Dude just be thinking that shit on the fly.
You going to pack your fight was you. Everyone's talking about you right now.
Yeah.
You went viral. Like, I don't need credit. I got cash.
Yeah, for sure.
So, you came to support Tank. Tell me about you and Tank being friends. You've known him for how many years?
I know him since he was a baby, man. You know, well, I told him from the first day I seen him, I said, you're going to be something special, man. Just control that temper and you're going to be all right.
Now, you told TMZ that you think that Mayweather beats Manny even easier the second time. Why'd you say that?
It's just something about Floyd. When he fights somebody the first time, he fight him again. He make it easier. He wrinkle out everything and... You know all the kinks in their armor.
Spence Porter, what do you think? You know both of them.
I know both of them. I'm close to both of them. But I'm rolling with my brother Spence, though.
Spence, so right now you're in Baltimore. You're having a good time. What do you tell everybody about what's next for Adrian Broner? You can't announce anything yet, right?
I can't announce nothing, but AB going crazy, though, man. I'm getting money. AB getting a lot of money, man.
Oh,
that's what you need to know.
Can I tell you something really quick? Yesterday, Robert Easter had a money bag, and I asked him, where's all your money? Because the bag was empty. You know what he said? He said, Adrian Broner holds my money.
He ain't lying. Whatever he need, I got it. Stupid.
Message to your fans, Adrian, that watching?
Listen, love you and support you. Support me, watch me. I fight for y'all, man. You already know what it is. AB, I'm out of here.
Birthday tomorrow.
Hey, so happy birthday. What do you want for your birthday? Fans watching, they can give you any present. It's his birthday tomorrow, Malik.
What I want?
Yeah, what do you want?
My wife back.
Okay, what else?
My wife back.
Just the wife bag. That's it? That's it. Hopefully you get your present.
Go ahead, bully your shit.